And tonight's education alert, from the White House to the Big Apple, Anne Arundel County School Superintendent this week is taking part in a national conversation on arts integration. That's when students learn basic subjects, but with dance, art, music, and theater woven in. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom with that story. Tim, I would guess they think it really helps kids learn.
Donnie, it does indeed. On Tuesday, Dr. Kevin Maxwell held talks with the President's Committee on the Arts and the Humanities. Tomorrow, he's off to New York's Lincoln Center to share his views on creativity in the classroom. This middle school dance studio is also a classroom for students. It's one of the many ways in Anne Arundel County teachers are being allowed to make the arts a part of their lesson plans.
I think that it's a very important recognition of the work that our district is doing.
The school superintendent was invited to the White House and New York City to talk about how arts integration is helping students learn.
When you sit and talk to kids about a particular topic, you know, whether it's a history unit or whatever, I mean, that's one way of delivering it. But when you have them, writing songs about it or poetry about it or drawing pictures about it and things, you know, they get the other senses in there. Partly what arts integration does is helps to close that experience gap and give kids opportunities, you know, to see things from a perspective that they might never have had the opportunity to see them before.
Maxwell believes the national exposure he's getting this summer will help to improve what Anne Arundel County is already doing through its art integration programs.
Our kids need to be able, you know, to think, to create, to imagine, to be able to innovate. If we're going to continue to out-create, out-think, and out-compete all the rest of the countries in the world, we've got to teach kids more than just basic facts.
Basic facts, whether they're learned in or out of the traditional classroom. Dr. Maxwell is one of a dozen Maryland educators taking part in tomorrow's New York Summit. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.